Hello everybody, welcome to my Windows 10 hints and tips, and today is how to delete an old version of Windows. So an old version of Windows takes up a lot of space. On my computer it was about 30 gig, so really you want to get rid of it. Now what you can do is you can just delete the windows.old folder, but that is not a good idea because there's lots of system files which need deleting properly. So if you go into your C drive or your main hard drive, click on properties. You can see here I've only got 7.5 gigabyte of space, which is not very good. This is an SSD drive. Click on the disk cleanup. And here it says I can only save 325 mega space, but if you click on this clean up system files, and I've speeded up this video, this can take a couple of minutes, but through the magic of video editing suites, so let's just drag this down here. So it says at the top here I can save 63 gigabyte of space. You know what it is. So if we just scroll down a little bit here, and there we go, previous Windows installation, 63 gig. So if you just tick on that, and then if you click on OK, it says, are you sure you want to permanently delete it? Yes. Right, and again, through the magic of video editing, let's speed this beast up. Obviously, this will take quite a long time. And there's just a warning message saying, are you definitely sure that you want to do this? And I definitely do, because I've got no space left. So let's go. And again, let's speed this beast up. This can take, 2 to 10 minutes, depending on your system. And here we go, all done and dusted. You can see I've got a free space there of over 30 gigabytes, which is pretty good. I mean, you can clean up all your other systems files as well, but deleting the old version of Windows has given me a lot more space. So that is the end, and hope it's helped somebody out there. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.